हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस ऑन इंग्लिश स्पेशल सब्जेक्ट 1। इट्स टाइटल इज अप्रिशिएटिंग ड्रामा। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दिस वीडियो वुड बी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर यू। इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल, सो प्लीज़ don't forget to subscribe my channel, also press the bell icon so that you can get notification of my new videos, and also if you like my video please press like button and share this video with your friends. So here is the first question. Drama is presented through dash dash and dash dash. So options are speech and sounds, dialogues and actions, actors and actress, stage and audience. So let's see the correct answer of this question. So the correct answer is dialogues and actions. So next question is, the drama which has happy ending is called as, so options are tragedy, comedy, melodrama and farce. So the correct answer is comedy. Mingling of tragedy and comedy is called as tragicomedy, one act play, heroic drama and poetic drama. So the correct answer is tragicomedy. Mingling of tragedy and comedy is called as tragicomedy. Next question is, which of the following is the soul of drama? So options are character, story, plot and diction. So the correct answer is plot. Plot is called as soul of drama. Next question is, selection of words for writing drama is called as, so options are language, diction, story and plot. So the correct answer is diction. Selection of words for writing drama is called as diction. Next question is, three unities defined by Aristotle are, options are time, place, action, time, character, story, story, plot, character and story, language, songs. But let's see the correct answer. Correct answer is time, place and action. So it means three unities defined by Aristotle are unity of time, unity of place and unity of action. So next question is, the logical sequence of the actions in drama is called as, so the options are story, plot, foreground and background. So logical sequence of actions, that is called as plot. But the next question is, the historical sequence of actions in drama is called as, so options are story, plot, setting and action. So correct answer is story. So try to understand difference between these two things. Logical sequence is called as plot, but historical sequence of actions is called as story. Next question is, the challenge main character of drama has to struggle with is called as dash dash. So answers, options are ambiguity, conflict, paradox and antithesis. So correct option is conflict. The place and time in which the drama is set is called as, options are stage, setting, theater, auditorium. So correct answer is setting. So the place and the time in which the drama is set, that is called as setting. Next question is, the drama began as literary form in ancient. So where did the drama began as literary form? Begin as literary form. Where did the drama begin as literary form? So in ancient England, options are in ancient France, Germany, and Greece. So correct answer is Greece. Next question is, Aristotle composed a book related to drama titled. So Aristotle's book related to drama is, options are Republic, Poetics, Rhetoric, Culture. So correct answer is Poetic. Next question is, Aristotle wrote about poetry and drama in response to the writing of whom? Socrates, Aristophanes, Longinus, Plato. So the correct answer is Plato. Next question is, mystery play was introduced by theater, church, temples, kings. So Where was mystery plays introduced? So in church. Renaissance means what? Restoration, rebirth, reform, rejuvenation. The correct answer is rebirth. Classical drama is divided into how many acts? So the correct answer is 5 acts. Next question is dash dash was used as an introduction to the classical drama. So options are epilogue, prologue, monologue, chorus. So what was used as an introduction to the classical drama? Correct answer is chorus. Next question is in a tragedy, hero meets tragic end due to what? So options are onomatopoeia, catharsis, hamartia, oxymoron. Correct answer is hamartia. Which of the following is not a major literary form? Poetry, drama, fiction, essay. So correct answer is essay. Essay is not major literary form. The play which moves forward without destination or direction is called as problem play, one act play, absurd drama, poetic drama. So correct answer is absurd drama. Drama related to social issues of 19th century is called as one act play, expressionistic play, problem play, impressionistic play. So the correct answer is problem play. Next question is which type of character does not change in the course of drama? So options are flat character, round character, protagonist and antagonist. Correct answer is flat character does not change during the course of drama. Characters are created to present the drama, to write the drama, to carry ideas, to entertain people. Correct answer is to present the drama. Next question is the central idea of the drama is called as story, plot, theme, setting. Correct answer is theme. So dear all students, I hope all these questions are very important for you. If you have liked this video, please click on like button, also share my videos. Bye bye.